just tidying up this mess of wiring. What I've learned here is don't be afraid to take it all apart and start over. Because I had wired, you know, you wired one thing 8 years ago, you wired something else 5 years ago, you wired something else in a year and a half ago. And as time goes on, you keep having a better idea of how to do it. But unless you completely redo the harness in that way that makes sense, you end up with a big rat nest of mess with three different years of ideas conflicting with each other, and you end up with that. So we're gonna try and clean this up. I've got a good idea in my head, and we'll get back to you. And worth noting, I bought this truck 10 years ago today. See if we can hear the crazy cat lady across the street. No, that's kind of like my entertainment for the evening. Car just crashed into the neighbor's front yard. Nice!
Too funny.
I've never been sitting in a truck with two dudes like, I can't wait for the cops to get here.
Hey, Carlin said two guys sitting in a vehicle after dark. Say anything about three guys?
No.
No?
No. There's no Carlin bit about three guys in a car, a parked car after dark.
Watching the idiots who had a fender bender for the cops.
Oh, is this the Paw Paw?
Nah.
No, it's not a cop car. Lights are too bright. There's no yellow underneath the headlights. Paw Paw's always got the yellow right underneath the headlights. There's certain signs of cop cars that you know it's a cop car.
That's the same
thing. That's the same thing, yeah.
Remember? He's like making sure.
he's going, what the fuck are these idiots doing?
He's going to park there and be like, yeah, I want a part of the show.
He's going to park over there.
It's a great show. There's nothing on TV right now.
We watch the stoplight change. Look at that. We can watch the traffic light change from here.
My phone on record right here. Just to see what happens. Right, like, what were you doing? This.
Neighborhood watch.
Yeah, neighborhood watch. I'm just watching the fucking idiots on the corner. I wonder how long they will actually sit there. That's the question. I know.
Well, they've been
at
there
this point, if it was me, I'd be like, you know what? I'm going to fuck. I gotta go.
They've been there for an hour and 34 minutes.
I waited 2 hours. Sorry. I just gotta go.
Yeah, tell the cops I'll be at 66 Concord. Whenever they show up, tell them that's where I'll be. Did I evade? No. I went home. I didn't evade shit.
I waited.
I didn't evade. I went to bed.
It just amazes me that then people are still there waiting for the police. That's like the most amazing thing to me. That none of them said, fuck this. You know what I mean? Like, fuck. Are you fucking kidding me right now? By the time the cop shows up, the fucking battery's gonna be dead from the hazards.
It will be.
Like, cop will pull up. Can you guys pull off to the side, please? Oh, the car won't start.
Have to wait another 90 minutes for AAA.
AAA out here. We need a wrecker. Oh, that's fucking great.
Wow.
That is fucking great. I'm glad you called me, kid.
Isn't this great entertainment?
Fuck.
But when he called, he said, what did he say? Did you hear or did you heard?
Have you heard there's an accident in the neighborhood? I'm like, no. I heard shit. We didn't hear nothing. We were sitting in the truck. Right?
It looks like there's two cars parked.
You got so excited. You're like, what? I'm getting in the truck right now to come look at it.
Yeah. One's in the bush. All right, we did go over in the beginning. You need some help? If you need help, we can pull you out of the bush, whatever. We can help you out here. But, hey, you're all good? Super.
watch the cops get here, pull up to this thing. If you guys been involved in an accident, no, you need those clowns.
Are you guys alright? Go over there.
Dude, I told you that shit happened one time with me and Jimmy, right?
No.
You remember a red truck I used to have?
Yeah.
One time we put a bunch of rocks in the back of the truck.
I remember that.
For what?
We went to dump them out. Right? So anyway, me and Jimmy, we drive out to the East End, right behind the house he was living in. And we park on this little side street, and we're out there drinking beers and throwing rocks out of the back of the truck. We're just fucking bullshitting, throwing rocks out of the back of the truck. And the cop car comes rolling up. When I saw him take the corner, I said to Jimmy, I said, yo, he's gonna fuck with us. And she was like, fuck, I don't give a fuck, dude. This is my house. It's where we live. It's our property. We're not doing anything illegal. Yeah, like, yeah. I don't really give a fuck either, right? I know he's gonna fuck with it. So, to make a long story short, the house across the street from mine, yeah, I don't know if you know, the kid who used to live there was a cop. Jay.
Oh, in this block?
Yeah, right here. The house. Like, diagonally across.
Yeah, yeah.
When I first met him, he wasn't a cop, but he became a cop while he was living there. So anyway, while this was happening, he was in training. He'd just become a cop. So he was out with his sergeant. He's sitting in the passenger seat. His sergeant is driving. There are the cops who come rolling up on me and Jimmy. And as soon as they pull up, I'm sitting in the back of the truck chucking rocks out. And they pull up, and I said to him, yo, what's up, Crowder? To Jay. So the sergeant's like, oh, you know these guys? Right? I mean, what's up, Crowder, by his last name? So the sergeant knew straight up, you know this motherfucker. Right? So Jay's like, yo, what's going on, man? You guys fighting? Right, to me and Jimmy. And, you know, like, fighting? What the fuck are you talking about? No, we ain't fighting. So, oh, we got a call from somebody fighting on the lawn. And I said to him, Jay, do we look like we're on a lawn? And then we heard some yelling a couple blocks down the road. There was two other dudes couple blocks down the road fighting on the lawn. That's what I got. And he was like, dude, you should have seen the look on his face. The kid sitting there when he saw me and Jimmy on the back of the truck with beers on top of the truck on the cab. Right? And chucking rocks out of the back of the truck. We're just up there. And as soon as they pulled up, like they pulled up alongside us, and the first words out of my mouth were, what's up, Crowder? His sergeant must have been like, what the fuck? And he looked at the sergeant, he's like, it's not them, Sarge, they're not fighting. And then they heard some people sound the street, so they took off. But it's like, what the fuck, dude? This is fucking great. We should have recorded this. Waterbury police at its finest.
Finest. 3 hours later, still waiting.
You know what the best part of all is? This side of the street is a no parking zone. I took the sign off the pole years ago so my friends could park here. It's still in the garage.
There's still no parking allowed in the garage. Oh, what the fuck. Nice, thank you.
It has a timer.
Yeah, after like 5 minutes, it shuts you down if you don't reactivate. If you don't push something, whatever.
Well, that's great, so the battery don't go dead.
Yeah, it figures you're a stupid person. It's a smart choice.
Oh, except that we are stupid, though. The display on the the clock turned off. Now we'll have to tell time by the traffic light.
Yeah. Every 32 seconds, it flips.
Every third blink is slower.
Oh, what the fuck.
Yellow.
The funny shit is
red.
The car sitting over there directly to my left on the Toyota there. There's somebody sitting in it watching us. I've been watching them watching me for a while.
We all watching each other.
So now I'll
watch somebody come over that. Watch somebody come over the.
Now I'm gonna jump out and go piss on that side of the truck.
Watch somebody come flying over the crest of that hill and slam into these two people parked here.
Now I'm gonna play the song. Hey, you looking at me? I'm looking at you.
line here.
There we have it.
Here we go. It's a little better viewing angle.
Where do you think of that?
You blinded him.
So now he knows that I know he's watching me.
I think he's just on the phone.
I know.
I think he just hates his life and doesn't want to go inside.
No, he's gonna do the dishes.
The lady's gonna yell at him.
I don't want to do the dishes.
I mean. And we're still waiting for 5-0.
Wow.
You need another beer, sir.
Is there any more in that club? If not, I gotta go home and fuck this up.
Empty. Empty. Ooh. Oh. Here you go. I think that might be the last one. No more beers.
How's it going now that it's over? Can we just say goodbye?
I'd like to move on and make the most of my night.
She got so pissed. This is fucking amazing.
Join 99.1 PLR this Saturday and Sunday.
Still thinking how you blinded that poor guy.
I mean,
you
what?
Had to lower the sun. What do you call this?
The visor.
Like, the dial is
why did you want to let him know? I know you're there.
You're not invisible. In case you wonder, yes, we noticed you.
Yeah, just in case you're wondering, now you know.
Like there's some, hey, you!
Yeah, hey, you out there in the cold, feeling old, getting old. Can you see me? Can you feel me? Yeah. Hey, you. I know you're there. Look, check this out. Ta-da! Man. To own physical gold and silver. Now we've won the Best of TrustLink Award 4 years in a row. This is fucking great, though. I mean, the fucking response from the Waterbury PD.
Wow.
This is.
You think they would have rushed if they would have said the car is like it hits the house?
If it hit the house, they might. The fire department would have came out pretty quick. If you said the car hit the house.
But they didn't even hit the tree.
I still don't know how the fuck they did that.
I hung up on the soil. Yeah.
Have you ever looked at something and just went, how the fuck did you do this? How did this happen?
How?
I just was working on my truck and I heard screech, bang, and I poked my head up like a gopher and I saw a tree or a car in my neighbor's front yard up against the tree. I'm like, what the fuck? Bino, come look at this.
We need an expert.
What expert? The Waterbury PD sucks. I should pull up a little closer so they can hear the music.
Here's some music for you guys to listen to while you're waiting for the cops.
Some fire.
If you get cold. What the fuck? Really, can I get there from here? Nope. I don't know where I'm going. Nope. This is Van Halen as prime, bro. Let's do this guitar. Young Van Halen.
They sent an ambulance an hour and 50 minutes later. I hope nobody's hurt.
3 to 4 minutes, we got 5 cop cars here. What? Yeah, the lights went on. Yeah. The cop here in no time.
Let me see what my dragon wants. Hello? No. ¿Tú dijiste cuando lleguemos a hablar?
Actually, no, the cops could have already been here. They would have been parked on Clinton Street, not on Leffingwell.
Sí, estábamos esperando a ver que si venían los policías y no han llegado. Lo que llegó fue un paramédico. No. No, yo... Tú puedes ver en el teléfono donde yo andaba. Ajá, ok. Ajá. No, estoy viendo un accidente, eso es. Estoy viendo.
He doesn't have the key to get in. That's why he was sitting in the car. He's knocking on the door. And I don't think they want to let him in.
Emergency response time, almost 2 hours.
Well, acuérdate.
I'm impressed. Mm-hmm. All right, well, I've seen what I need to see here.
Me too. Now they got flashlights that went over crime scene.
Gee, Bob, it looks like the car went up on the front lawn. You don't say, Jim.
What are they doing? Just making sure the tree's not hurt?
I don't know.
But they're not cops. They didn't really investigate.
You tell her, you got like 360. You can see where I'm at.
Used to like bother me. She's like, what are you doing driving around?
We're not driving around.
I'm not driving around. You know where I go.
We're sitting here bullshitting.
I said, I'm watching an accident. She's like, really? Do you want me to go out there and watch an accident too?
Yeah, come on. We got room.
Ask her, would you like me to pick you up?
We got one more seat.
I'm like... Are you seriously calling me? Do you know the time? Obviously.
We used to do this. We used to listen to the police scanner and just go look at car accidents.
What the fuck?
It's not often the car accidents come to you.
So close, right?
We gotta go check it out closer.
All right, I got shit to do.
I think I got it.